We got a bridge, an island, and a tree farm. How awesome is this?
Tyber here, and welcome back to Hardcore Lifestyles Season 6. This is Episode 8. And in today's video, guys, we are going to continue working on our tree farm. I have not done any work since the last video because you guys have been absolutely patient with me on this one. So we are going to finish it up. Today, we're going to probably build a building around it, but maybe not. We'll see. You guys have absolutely been amazing, guys. And let me say, you guys have been amazing. So if you guys have not done it, go smash that bell in half so we can get our notifications. And also, go click that subscribe button so you guys can know when I post a video. How's it going, guys? It's been a while since I last posted a video, and I have been a little bit busy for the last couple days. Can you believe it? I've been busy. I own two companies now, so that gives me the right to be busy. In the last video, guys, we started working on this. We kind of updated the base a little bit and kind of continued working around the clock. So, how's it going, guys? I just kind of want to give you guys a confirmation that I'm okay. I'm alive. I'm breathing. I haven't been sick. I've just been working. I've been busy. I've been tired. I worked 4 days a week, usually, and I haven't worked all week, so I don't get why I'm still tired. And, yeah. So, let's get to work today, guys. Let's get some stuff done. Let's kind of build some big project, get it done, get a tree farm started, and start making some wood from it. So, yeah. Okay, so first thing we need to do is get the next set of the circuits ready to go. And that's the problem we're going to do. We're going to do the timing circuit for the machine. So let me do that real quick, guys, and I'll be right.
Okay, so I'm back. And I finally finished it. This is it. This is our tree farm. It's a very simple tree farm. It is a TNT tree farm. And it is perfectly working now that we built it. So what we have done is very simple. We made, and so now what I want to do is kind of build a custom one now, which is going to be very simple for us to do. And the same design, I kind of like the TNT idea, but not really at all for the design. So, what I want to do now is kind of continue with getting wood. So, now we have plenty of wood now. If we wanted to. So, if we wanted to get some wood, we can get some wood. That's the good thing. And so, now, I want to kind of do something else. I'm going to go ahead and start working on the M Portal thing because I have nothing else to do now. So, we're going to kind of build our M Portal thing. So, let me head over to that area and I'll be right back. Okay, so I've been on the server for a couple hours deciding what I want to do, and I decided just to add a texture pack to the server today for the rest of this episode because I thought it would be cool to kind of give you guys an idea of where we're kind of at. We're here at the server. I have been updating it for a while now. I have added a little area for cactus so we could have extra storage. And I have also added, we have some cactus now, we got some cactus here, we got some cactus here. Now, also, we have a bridge. So, we are doing good for ourselves so far. And I'm actually enjoying this. And, can you believe it, guys? We have a bridge now. We have a tree farm, it is completed. It is amazing. We built a bridge to it so we can get over there. Let's kind of go over there real quick, guys. I want to get a little idea to show you guys how good the thing is. And this is how much wood I have gotten so far. We have some of this. We got a little bit of redstone going on. We got a little redstone magic. By the way, this is my design of the build. So, I need to get that minecart back in place so we can kind of see. Okay, so, was that hard? We got our stuff. Why do I have this emerald block? Why do I have an emerald block? There we go. Gone you go. We get on this. Can we make this jump? There we go. Guys, we have done it. This thing is completely done and working. We got 2 stacks of wood, and it's completely working. That's good. That's how we want it. So, yep. Oh, so, what I want to show you guys is this. If we get on the bridge real quick. We have finished up this. This is our end area. That's where we're going to be doing our end stuff. That was where we were going to put the iron farm, but then decided not to put it there. But that is their in area for the base. Let's kind of get over there real quick, and I'll show you kind of more of what it looks like. So we're going to do that right now in today's episode. I kind of knocked my computer a little bit, but that's fine. So guys, I am getting my own brand new laptop soon. I'm hopefully getting my... more ready to get some videos done for you guys, and that's gonna be the kind of the plan for the series, so you guys can kind of see what we're going to be doing with them. So, as you guys know, I use Filmora. Filmora is a program that I use to record my videos. I use Filmora 8.5 for all my videos, and most YouTubers use Premiere Pro. But I used Filmora, which is the program that you guys are seeing me on right now. If you guys can tell, I use the program to edit my videos. And I can add, like, text, so, yeah. This is where we're going to be going. This is our end area, so we can build up in stuff. And this is going to be where we will be building all that. And that is really cool, because, you know, we don't have many people doing things on the server. And that's good for me. If I get stuff done on the server, stuff will always get done. And that's good. So, I've done it. I have gave my life to this channel. And that's what I wanted. yeah, so, that is it. I have done it. I have gave my thing a little bit of a look. This is kind of the design that you guys are going to see throughout the video series. And it's kind of made of wood out here. And let me kind of show you guys what it looks like from the outside. So this is kind of what it looks like on the outside. But this is my design. And it is a good design. And I like it. So we're going to kind of use it. So guys, that is it. For right now, I'm going to go ahead and start working on another project in today's episode, which is a cobblestone farm. That is our design here for the end thing, all complete, built on off camera, so you guys don't have to worry about it. But I want to start another project today, guys. This is going to be the rest of the video, and hopefully you guys will like it, so let's do it. We got a bridge, an island, and a tree farm. How awesome is this? Okay, so after a couple hours and a couple days, I'm ready, I'm back, and I am going to be doing a little bit more than I thought I would. This video is a little late, but I don't care. As long as the video is getting out to you guys, I don't care. And I hope only hoping you guys don't care. Because YouTube never lets me down. Ever. So, as you guys know, this is the wall of signs. This is where we put signs on the wall to show that we love you guys. And in today's video, guys, we are adding a new person to this wall of signs. And today's person we are going to be adding is a couple of different people who are a part of the team. We're going to be adding a couple of different people. We're going to be adding, of course, our professional edit, our producer of Let's Chat, our producer of the show. And a producer of the Michael Gaming 2 channel, which is Mr. Alex himself. They are going to, and we're adding BJ, who's our producer of Let's Chat. We are adding a couple of our wonderful team members. And we decided to add them because they have been on our team for about a couple of years now. And they do a really good job at helping us out. So, the first person we're going to add is Mr. Alex, who is our producer of the second channel. And then also, we are going to add Mr. BJ himself as well. So what we're going to do is add them over to the channel listings and stuff like that. Now, let's do that. First of all, let's add Alex. Okay. Then let's add BJ. And that's it. We added all. Then we're going to add, of course, Ace. And finally, the one person who is always a part of this channel, and that is Mr. Echo himself. okay? So Echo is now added. And that is good. We're getting everyone that is a part of this and making our channel great for helping us out. Okay, so that is what we're using these signs for. And that is why, guys, we have added them to the channel and not the people who are idiots. Okay? There we go, guys. We have added the people that are a part of this channel and not the people who are not part of this channel. And that's what we want today. So, you hope you guys do like this video, guys. We are all done for today. And, this is the end of the video, actually. So, I changed the plans of what we were going to do. We're not building a cobblestone farm until episode 9, which is the next episode in our list. But you guys have been amazing, guys. Thank you very much for coming to our channel. Please leave a like and a comment down below. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done so. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel as always. Don't forget to go follow me on all my social media, such as my Twitter and my Facebook. Go check out our website, which is down in the description. Don't forget to go check out the second Minecraft Gaming channel, which is where we post Let's Chat. And also, there's a new link down in the description where you guys can check out the Minecraft Gamers 2 channel. So you guys can watch us play games on that channel and have some fun. So, yep. Hope you guys like, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.